students, welcome in science class. As you know that in the previous class we have completed 4 questions. Okay, now today we are going to do 2 questions, question number 5 and 1 extra question, that is question number 6, and also the worksheet, the extra booklet. Okay beta, now question number 5, how are fossil fuel formed? Okay, so answer is that fossil fuels are formed, fossil fuels are formed when plants and animals get buried, has been died and buried under the earth due to high temperature and pressure. Due to high temperature and pressure, they got converted into fossil fuels. Okay, fossil fuels are formed when plants and animals has been died and buried under the earth. Due to high temperature and pressure, they got converted into fossil fuels. Okay. Question number 6. Okay, this is the extra question beta. Differentiate between inexhaustible and exhaustible resources, or differentiate between renewable and non-renewable resources. Okay, yeah, renewable, yeah, non-renewable, inexhaustible, exhaustible. So first point is these resources will not exhaust. Okay, they will not exhaust, and these resources will exhaust. Second, these resources are in endless supply, and these resources are in limited supply. And third point is example, that is wind and water. In the exhaustible resources ke, here the example is coal and petrol. Okay beta, now beta, this is the worksheet. Okay, extra booklet hai na aapke paas, this is the worksheet, lesson 11, question number 1. Look at the picture given below and answer the following question. With the help of this picture, you have to answer these question answers. The picture given is a picture of soil pollution or water pollution. This is water pollution. So write in front of this, water pollution. Name 2 diseases caused by this. The diseases caused by the water pollution are, first, diarrhea, and second, cholera. Okay. Now third. Question number 3. Give 1 uses of water. You can write any use of water. Water is needed for drinking. So write here, water is needed for drinking. Now question number 4. Water is a non-renewable resource. Water is a non-renewable resource? No. Water is a renewable resource. So this is false. Now fifth, name a method to conserve water. How we conserve water? So main method kya hai beta? Rain water harvesting. So write here, fifth mein, rain water harvesting. Now answer number two. Define natural resources. What is natural resources? The substances that are found in nature and are of immense value to us are known as natural resources. So write down substances that are found in nature and have immense value to us are known as natural resources. Okay. Now, question number 3. Complete the given flow chart. Okay. How many type of natural resources are? Natural resources are 2 type. It can be classified in 2 types. First, renewable resources. Second will be non-renewable resources. So, question number 3, you have to write non-renewable resources. Okay. Now, question number 4. Write 1 uses of fossil fuels. फॉसिल फ्यूल्स का एक यूज बताइए. फॉसिल फ्यूल्स क्या होते हैं बेटा? कोल एंड पेट्रोलियम. ओके, सो दे आर यूज्ड फॉर जनरेटिंग इलेक्ट्रिसिटी. सो राइट डाउन हियर द मेन यूज ऑफ दिस कोल एंड पेट्रोल टू जनरेट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी. हेल्प्स टू जनरेट, लिख दीजिए, हेल्प्स टू जनरेट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी. ओके, now question number 5th. Look at the pictures given below and write R for those resources that are renewable or that are inexhaustible, and non-renewable NR for those that is non-renewable exhaustible. I have already told you that renewable kya hote beta? Inexhaustible, or non-renewable exhaustible. So first, this is wind. So ye kya hai beta? Renewable. Write here R. This is soil. This is also renewable R. This is water. This is also renewable R. And this is coal. Coal kya hota hai? Non-renewable. So right here N R. Okay. Now question number 6th. Unscramble the words to reveal the names. You have to unscramble these words. The first hai O R F S E T. That is forest. Second, D-L-W-I-I-L-F-E, that is wildlife. So, first mein kya aayega beta? 6 ke first mein forest. And second mein wildlife. Okay. Now, 7th, tick the correct options. Dash is anything that is of immense value to us, which is resource or insecticides. Resource. Okay. Now, dash will exhaust if not used judiciously. Air or fossil fuels? The right answer is fossil fuels will exhaust if not used judiciously. Dash is a fossil fuel. Coal or can? Which is fossil fuel? Coal. So, put a tick mark in front of coal. Now, question number 8. Help Riga to match the method which can save the various resources. Okay. So, first is soil. Soil ko aap kaise save kar sakte ho? You can save soil by terrace farming. So, right here 1. Water by rain water harvesting. Second, air by catalytic converters in the vehicles. And fossil fuels, we can save fossil fuels by using solar energy. Okay. So, numbering is 2, 1, 3, 4. Okay, beta? Yes, beta. You have to write and learn these question answers in notebook and the worksheet in book. Okay? Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.